I started working for the city of Niteroi in the beginning of 2013, and we didn't have any GIS, and we started a program which is we call CGEL Niteroi. It's a platform to combine the information, the geographic information of the many departments of the city. It makes our departments more efficient. It's public policies in general benefit, and the population benefits because they can reach this information in a much easier and more effective way. There's an effort now to make Niteroi a smart city. Like, you can come to a bus stop and be sure how long do you still have to wait. You can check, you know, the distances, you can access services. We just started a transit control center, which has the target to make travels 30% faster. We also started up a security center where police, you know, city police, the state police, the federal police, and other forces get together, and they share information, they share intelligence, and they can have a much better work to prevent criminality. And so there are many things happening, and GIS helps to put all this information, all those resources together. The way that the people demand to the city administration now is getting faster every day. I think GIS is a very important tool in that way, because it makes us more organized and more efficient providing services.